Hello and welcome to Solar 2. Now, I tried recording a little bit of this before. Kept getting interrupted. Had to start again. So, there's no tutorial this time. But, the only time I've actually played it because of that was just in the last few minutes. And here we are at the small planet already. This is about as far as I got. Being a planet. Strange game. If you're a fan of the Amnesia videos, there's more to come over the next few days. At least one a day. Check out the Griefing channel. It's actually more popular than this channel right now. Some good videos on there. And also, some Spiral Knights, hopefully, coming soon. So we're just gathering asteroids and swallowing them up. Asteroid fields are yummy. Food for planets. Wonder if you get space McDonald's. Anyway. Yummy, yummy, yummy. In my tummy. I don't know what a planet would actually use to eat. Hang on. Okay, yes, you can see my playtime is 12 minutes. In reality, it's not really. So I do have quite high, like, records already. Yeah. Ow. Gobbling, gobbling, gobbling up. Let's see if I can go and find a mission. That's what these markers mean. I've never done one before. Ow. 150 trillion years old. It's a divine example of a neocosmological design. Clear all the dirty asteroid moons from this piece, but do not touch anything else, not even slightly. Make sure your life doesn't destroy anything either. I think I don't have life. Even... So just... Okay, I have to get rid of the asteroid moons. Oh god. Harder than it looks. And I think I hit the planet. Whoa. I ain't the best at this. Damn it, I need to go get asteroids. And there's none near me. Oh, here we go. I like the backgrounds in this game. When they're not just plain old space, they're quite interesting. This'll do. Whoa, the star sucks you in. You have to be careful. Thank you. rid of these asteroids, man.
Whoa.
Gotta be careful. Wow, he just sucked my asteroid away. Oh my. No, I just got it orbiting insanely fast. I wonder if I can just... No? Making the asteroids bigger isn't gonna help. Oh. Oops. Hang on. There we go. That's how I do it. Of course the eyes of many. It's a star. It's cool. Just gobbling up more and more. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh, I'm on a life planet. I didn't even notice. Ow. Probably didn't help the evolution of life. And off we go. Wow, they're destroying these things. I want to use them. It's not helpful. What's this? Another life? Oh my. I don't think I want to get involved. That looks dangerous. Did I just hit something? Oh, look, another life planet. Yeah! I got a bigger one! Yeah! Come on, go me! Ow. Oh! I don't like the look of that. Got this guy. All he can do is run away. Yeah, we got him. Oh my, another one. We got that one too. We're doing alright. Ow, we're having battles, man. Oh damn, they just destroyed that one. We're having a nice little intergalactic war here. But, I'm afraid you're going to have to tune in again next time to find out who wins. So, thanks for watching, and more to come.